I continue this series of the videos from the bank of Volkhov River, from old Ladoga, our first, the very first capital of Russia, where more than 1,100 years ago, Rurik came and founded the states of Russia. In one of my previous videos, I was taking you for a walk inside of Holy Dormition convents. And now here is another pretty significant monastery. That is the monastery which was founded by Grand Prince Alexander Nevsky himself. This is St. Nicholas Monastery, founded in 1240-1241. My name is Sergei Baklikov. This is Baklikov Live. Enjoy the walk.